Man, I'm allergic. I'm allergic to air. At you? No kidding. Welcome back, everybody. I got my best friend, Sky Boss. I almost said friend, but since saying people are my friends doesn't mean,
either
you
way,
know.
it don't matter.
Yeah.
I know what you meant.
Yeah, but calling you my friend, I just feel like I'm understating you, because you're, you know, you're my best friend, not just a friend. Friends just mean, you know, you're an associate to me. Best friends mean you're like brother.
Anyway, everybody, welcome to the live stream.
My
name is Skyboss.
Or Red Theft Redemption. Yep, just like the last one.
Yeah, my buddy Jason asked me to tag along here.
Yeah, he's able to fill in the awkward silence. Anyone who's watched the videos knows that there's a lot of that. I mean, sure, I'm making my jokes and laughing at them, but... yeah, there you go. Is that what they call it, or is it just too freaking awesome? You know? Is there a difference? I don't know.
If there is, I don't see
one. I agree. Where am I supposed to? Oh, over there. Okay. There we go.
I don't know what to tell you. You gotta play, I guess.
Oh well, you're a lot of help. Oh, there's a guy throwing flaming swords. Oh, how lovely. Hey bud, how about you put down the flaming swords and take a nice punch to the face? There we go. What is this?
I was playing Red Dead Redemption today, right?
Uh-huh.
And I accidentally bumped into somebody. And this guy comes up to me and I'm like, this is your end.
No, this is your end. Wait, hang on a minute. I just gotta figure out how to shoot. Oh, there we go. I was trying to glide to the other shield and I didn't make it. Like, what's with these blue guys? Are these Smurfs? But they, you know, they've gone rogue. Yay! There you go. Come on down there. Stupid thing. No, no, no.
You can't tell me I don't know anything about Smurfs. I grew up to that stuff.
Oh, I landed it. Yay. There's the land. There we go. Hello, pal. Take a foot to the face. You gonna charge at me, or we're just gonna stand here? Are we gonna have a nice, you know, conversation? Come on. Yeah, that was a very enlightening conversation. Hey, look at that totem pole of morons. There we go.
This must be the day of. You hear me?
Yeah.
Every day is a day for me. Just act crazy.
I heard a guy shout help. Oh, there he is. Okay. Yep, okay. That fire is very hot, you know. It's a very warming fire. Ow. Okay, yep. Also very warm. You know, I had to test it again.
Like and subscribe to Jason's channel.
Oh, come on.
And I might have Jason tag along with me.
I wouldn't mind. Trust me, I don't have that many technical capabilities. I just kind of go based on YouTube videos. I go, how to live stream, and then it just gives me the information I need. And I move on with life.
Well, I need to figure out how to do a live stream on an Xbox.
Yeah. I get what you mean. Oh my gosh, what is this?
I don't
have changed. How do I do this? What is, where am I? Wait, what?
I can find you.
I can take a picture of it and send it to you, but just join the live stream and you'll see. Oh, okay, that is spikes. That hurts my face. There's no need for that, you know. Spikes.
Dude, I'm seeing is nothing on this video. It's black. Hold on. That might just be my YouTube. Hold on.
As I said, just refresh it. You should be able to eventually. Owie. Seeing this?
Yeah, I'm seeing it.
It's like a square death trap. Ow!
It pretty much looks like one.
Who would want to do this? Ow, okay. Alrighty. Well, I'm good. I think I am good on this front of you know, dying.
Pretty much. Every blind video game has changed somehow or another.
True.
Possibly more time than any strategy game or ever does.
Probably.
My brother's the type of video gamer that can, like, he can get things done. He can run a full game without getting a beat.
Huh. Oh jeez. I shouldn't. I imagine it's not. Probably just as painful, if not more painful, than getting ran over by a car. Woo! Alright, let me see if I can make this. Okay, no. That went well. Jump. A. Okay, yeah, made it.
I hope I don't kill my horse to fall this rock.
Oh, jeez. And there I go, back down into the bottom. The, infinite pit of falling, as they say. I don't like the infinite pit of falling. It's very lonely. Ah, jeez, and there we go. Correction, I think I do like the infinite pit of falling. Ow. Hot. Oh, oops. Missed it. Oh, okay, probably should not have moved it. I like how the- ow. I like how these angry smurf looking people are like, they're trying to get clever by like stacking up and being tall and whatnot. When really and truly they just look like a bunch of morons just trying to feel taller than they really are. No offense to anyone who's, you know, short. I don't mean that to offend anybody. I'm just saying. Just get stilts, you know, like how the pirates do. And that one level already, okay, that's fire. That's fire. Usually does not feel too good on the nose, you know what I'm saying, okay. And now I need to move it, okay. I am like a very ugly bird. One that does not know how to fly. Well, that is. Oh, sweet. There you go, back off the side. Man, I cannot do this for nothing. Probably good. Ow! Oh, that would be hilarious. I thought of something that'd be kind of funny. If you're watching the live stream. I moved the shield so they end up getting smoked by the fire. Ow. Okay, I did not know that would make me fly. I didn't know that I could fly. That's not fair, you gotta tell me these things, game.
Yeah, exactly.
Got him. I can glide all the way. Yeah, you go that way, and I shoot, you shoot up, and get you right in the bottom. Which sounds rather strange. Okay, alrighty, that's not right. I would have done the same trick that I did earlier, but I just kind of... benefits. Why would that be a thing? Alright, whatever. Again. it's kind of like, Super Mario, it's kind of like Super Mario Bros, but, like, instead of having to save a princess who's hidden in multiple castles, you're having to save these guys who are in multiple different levels, and you save, and as you save them throughout the levels, you, are able to unlock different levels based on how many you save, so, like, currently, I'm not all that great when it comes to saving these guys, because I don't exactly save them right away. I'm more or less kinda, if I try for one and I end up dying, like, let's say 10 times for it, I just kinda give up trying for it, and then I just continue on with the level, but. It's a pretty fun game. It's especially funny whenever I'm playing and there's like a bit of water in front of me. And let's say like a pirate, he's coded to run towards you, but he ends up running right into the water, drowns, and dies. Which is honestly kind of funny because, I mean, come on, the sheer stupidity of doing that alone is kind of ridiculous. Yeah, because it's always so frustrating when you try so many times and you end up dying kind of like how I just did. And some of them are like really stupid deaths where it's clear it's, you know, you press the button, but yet it still didn't credit you for pressing the button, and it's just frustrating. You gotta save the princess kind of deal.
Yeah, you gotta save the princess and, you know, the Mario Kart
There was a time that was a major.
made it so far.
I'm not saying that the game is bad.
You're saying that you personally feel that it's a fun game, but on the other hand, it's just not as. I used to play Super Mario Bros. A lot, and that was mainly on my Wii, which I used to have, but then my dad bought it from me, which was kind of funny because he was the one who originally bought it for me in the first place, and so then he ended up buying it from me, which is, you know, just ironic. He was the one who bought it for me, and now he's buying it from me. Yeah, but don't forget, he could have stayed up nights on night. Like, he could have stayed up all those nights just to pass it. I think that's probably why. I mean, I like games like South Park League of Troopers. It's not an insane, stressful amount, but it's definitely enough to keep you, you know, busy. It's not one of those games where you're bored. Okay, alrighty, I almost just... Okay, yep, and I did die. I prevented myself from dying, but I still died anyway. Thank you. I just bounced off a dude's head and ended up bouncing right into the fire.
Wow.
I'm still taking him down left and right though. Ow, alright. I don't know what happened there. I couldn't see. There we go. I mean, at this point, I'm like a floating machine gun when it comes to ice swords. All you gotta do is just make sure you don't float any lower or any higher than you need to, and spam square whenever you feel necessary. How are these guys floating these? That's not fair. I can never get past this.
We all have those moments.
Oh my gosh, I got past it. How does that even happen? Holy moly. Okay, now. Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, surprisingly. I don't know how. Okay, what is that? Oh, I see. Yeah. Oh, okay, no, I don't see. Obviously I don't, because I still died. Man. I mean, if you want to, you don't have to. If you want to go on and head out early, you can. It don't matter. If you want to stay. Alright. I'll catch you later, bro. I'm supposed to jump on this. Yeah, true. I just figured I'd keep you along just so I have someone else to talk to, you know, fill the silence, kind of thing. Okay, we'll do. Yeah, I'm done. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'm just kind of bored. I hope to talk to you guys tomorrow, and have a nice evening.